Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you're all having a wonderful day. I want to start this video off by saying I am familiar with the leaks that have happened over the past 24 hours in regard to Black Ops Cold War multiplayer. Normally, I'm hot on the ticket. I'm talking about this type of stuff, but there's a different set of circumstances that are in my conversational way, if you will. There's a time and a place to talk about that, and right now, I'm just not able to. I hope you guys can understand. Today, though, I do want to talk about a rumor that's been coming out over the past couple of days in regard to Black Ops Cold War potentially not having a prestige mode. For those of you that have been subscribed to the channel for a long time, you should know that we've talked about this before. We talked about it a couple of months ago, but these rumors are now surfacing once again because it seems as we draw closer and closer to the open beta and as more information comes out about that multiplayer, we're learning a little bit more from the people that generally have their finger on the pulse when it comes to leaks and developer quirks and things that happen along the development cycle. One of these people in particular is the Long Sensation, aka Tom. He has mentioned in a quote tweet to Charlie Intel, where they're asking, do you want to see a prestige system return in Black Ops Cold War? He mentions no prestiging as of early July. That being said, there's been a lot of voices in the community expressing they want prestiging back, so who knows? Here is me voicing my opinion. Treyarch, please, Raven, whoever's listening, if there's a developer watching this, prestige mode can coexist with a season system. I don't understand why there are people in this community saying that that can't work when we've already seen it work. We've seen it work with Call of Duty Black Ops 4. That was a great example of a season system working alongside of a traditional prestige system. And sure, I understand that officer rank challenges are a little bit different. And sure, I understand that there are people that don't want to prestige. But what I don't understand is taking away something that's been a cornerstone of the Call of Duty series for quite some time and just completely ripping it out of the series and putting in something that was way more lackluster, like the officer rank system. If you don't want to prestige, you weren't required to. With the officer rank system, you have no choice. You're starting back at level 55 or whatever the case is going to be with Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. I hate to sound so negative about it all the time, but the officer rank system was a good idea in theory. I remember talking about it with some of the devs and it sounded like they wanted to shape it up a little bit differently than how it came out. I remember a lot of the developers talking about how every rank would provide some sort of reward for the player, and then that reward would be used in game, or you can do whatever you wanted with it, and then it turned into like this glorified ribbon system. In fact, there are cut items that exist in the game that never came out, including charms that go in your weapon that resemble prestige icons, because they used to exist in this game, and then for some reason, last second, they were ripped out. I'm really hoping that a prestige mode of some sort can exist and coexist with an officer rank system for those people that like it. But I'm sorry to say this, the officer rank system is nothing more than a glorified barracks challenge that we've had in pretty much every single Call of Duty game, ripped out and renamed something else with a time-limited expiration date. If you don't complete them by this date, then you don't get all those ribbons and you don't end up getting the emblem. Oh yeah, and about those emblems, I see a pretty decent amount of people nowadays, and it kind of hurts me inside. It hurts my soul. I see a decent amount of people saying that the emblem is just as good, if not better, than a prestige icon. What? Where have you been the past 10 years? Do you just conveniently forget that Treyarch actually allowed us to change our prestige emblem in the past few games to whatever we wanted to after hitting max rank as a reward? Did you just conveniently forget that no one is forcing anybody to prestige? Did you just conveniently forget that feeling that you got back in Modern Warfare 2 when you finally hit that max rank, or when you finally got that golden cross in COD 4? Don't you remember when Prestige Master was first introduced in the Black Ops series and everyone was so excited to get to that final rank icon? Everyone was surprised to see something past 10th prestige. Okay, I know when I'm going overboard. I know when I'm getting nostalgic and thinking about the past, but you gotta understand from my perspective, prestige mode is more than just resetting your stats and starting all over again. Even for the most casual player, which I consider myself a pretty casual player, I've always enjoyed going to that next rank. I've always enjoyed restarting, and figuring out what weapon I was going to use next. It got even better when we were able to carry over all of our progress on our gold guns, when we were able to carry over our progress for our attachments, and the only thing that reset was really your rank and the fact that some weapons would lock, but prestige tokens pretty much fixed all of that. But like I said, to me, it's always been a little bit more than just resetting and starting over. It's almost like that little small piece of entertainment, that little small piece of enjoyment that I've always had over the past decade of playing Call of Duty. Being able to just hop on and know that I have a goal that's set, or strategizing how I wanted to tackle the next prestige by completing certain prestige challenges and unlocking certain calling cards, mastery challenges. It all folds into these different avenues of unlocking in-game content and just having a good time while doing it. Also, not to mention, I hold it very dear and near to my heart, because the entire reason for the way I named this channel is because of my love for prestige mode. It's never been a situation of me trying to do it as fast as I can. There may have been a point in my time where I would do prestige mode as quickly as I can, and I'm sure that I would still do that if it happens to come out for Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War, but I generally only do it for the first prestige, because there are people out there that take turns and, you know, they're on 24-hour blocks and, you know, they'll play and switch it over to a friend and then switch it over to another friend. And yeah, I just don't have the time to do that anymore, especially now since, you know, life happens. But I think that in my heart of hearts, there's a place for Treyarch to be able to add a prestige mode and have it coexist with a battle pass and have that coexist with an officer rank challenge. And not to mention, with the return of zombies, prestige mode also matters there. It gives zombies players another reason to play. It gives them another reason to continue to grind. And I really hope that they can do the same thing like they did with BO4 in previous games, where you can earn in-game calling cards and different emblems and maybe even unique camouflage patterns by specifically playing the zombies experience. There's just so much more that goes into it. It isn't as simple as, oh, you get an emblem and that's it. No, you know, for a lot of people, this means something to them. It's an untapped source of entertainment that I feel just kind of went by the wayside when it comes to Modern Warfare. And the reason it doesn't exist, I don't know, because it can't be for money. It doesn't make sense. It doesn't. You could still make all the money in the world with the shop. You can still make all the money in the world with, you know, battle pass prices. Why take away something that's been in the game for such a long time and try to rearrange it into something that it's not? The very, very huge lack of challenges and normal things that we normally saw with Call of Duty Modern Warfare, it was a shift that I didn't expect, quite honestly. So in closing, if the prestige mode doesn't return in Black Ops Cold War, yeah, I'm gonna be a little sad. It's gonna be the second year in a row that we don't see it. But if it does return, I'll be happy, and I'm going to grind, and I'm going to have fun, and I'm going to unlock those ranks, and I'm going to show you guys what happens, and I'm going to show you the unlocks that we get, and I have full faith in Treyarch and Raven and whatever they're doing that we're going to see something in the lines of prestige mode, maybe even something new. And if it's something new but along the same lines, hey, I'm okay with that. If the officer rank challenges come back and that's all we get, it's going to bum me out a little bit, but my one hope for those officer rank challenges, if they end up doing those again, this is the second time in a row they're going to be doing it, which means hopefully they learn from their mistakes in year one. They give us better rewards. We get more than just an emblem. Maybe we get some calling cards and camo patterns and stuff like that. More reason to grind it other than saying, yay, I finished it and had my emblem. You guys get what I'm saying with that? So anyway, that's all I wanted to talk about here in this video today. I hope you guys enjoyed the conversation. If you did, do me a favor, drop a like on it, subscribe for more videos coming very soon. And if you haven't yet, please do not forget to ring that bell icon next to the subscribe button. That way YouTube will notify you every single time my videos go live. And also, by the way, if you're a fan of Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, I made a video on my second channel talking about how to unlock Jack Black, aka Officer Dick. Head on over there with the link on the screen right now. And yeah, thank you. I appreciate it. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.